1, 2, 3, and... We thank you, Mrs. Kaatz.